Cedric. What a body. It's a note to believers. Yeah. Talk about our time today. We don't have a lot of it. Before we get to the main thing though, I got a little repetitive rhyme. We're gonna start it. Come on. Look. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. We have been called to walk with him because we are his disciples. We have been called to walk with him because we are his disciples. We have been called to walk with him because we are his disciples. We have been called to walk with him because we are his disciples. Something to start that's good to speak. Let's check out Ephesians 5 verse 16. Low supply of time and high demand, it is apparent. God's word is perfect. We have been called to declare it. The time that we've been given on this earth is limited. Don't be comfortable. Lord, help us to be inhibited. An actual use of our time to serve you. Gave everything for us, though we didn't deserve you. Intrinsic nature will split all the galaxies. The holy rest that you'll take after your agony. By his atonement brought us to himself. No more calamity. Gave us a new heart. Now his will is our capacity. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. We have been called to walk with him because we are his disciples. We have been called to walk with him because we are his disciples. We have been called to walk with him because we are his disciples. We have been called to walk with him because we are his disciples.
Born to walk new and embody God's glory, Lord. Use us for your glory, not to be worldly employees. While you were sinners, Christ, he saved us. Kept us from grave lust in him. You know we have been changed, bro.
We
once
changed.
Was the darkness, now Christ enlightened me. Trials and tribulations will come, but we are no longer frightened. Indeed, for the devil has already been judged. And brother Ren, you know in Christ we will succeed. Christ came to fulfill Old Testament prophecies. Now once we're saved, we are no longer decayed.
Right.
Christ made me holy, cause without him I'm lowly. Lord, give us your grace, please, to trust in you only.
Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. Hey, make sure your time ain't idle, gotta stay in the Bible. We have been called to walk with him because we are his disciples. We have been called to walk with him because we are his disciples. We have been called to walk with him because we are his disciples. We have been called to walk with him because we are his disciples. Hey, man. This has been a lot of fun. A note to believers. Hope this was encouraging. Got plenty more coming in the future. But for now, let's just sit back and reflect on this one. Let's just meditate on the inexhaustible nature of God's word. Glad I was able to serve you guys. And until next time, we out.